Anglian Water provide water and water recycling services across East Anglia and Hartlepool for over 6 million customers. Anglian Water's key purpose is to bring social and environmental prosperity across the region as part of our Love Every Drop commitment.
Love Every Drop is around recognising just how precious water supply is. The first piece of the puzzle for us has been building a data store large enough to handle these kind of volumes of data.
The storage point solution really starts about 2 years ago. We had that storm named the Beast from the East. During that time, we were set up as a small team to do a quick reactive piece of work to understand how the water levels within the reservoirs are behaving. The main problems that we had was really around the extraction of data. The main sort of objective was to make it easy, scalable and repeatable. Our solution was based solely on the Microsoft platform, in particular the Azure data lake, as well as all the additional attributes of that, things like ADF pipelines and etc., which was really the main crux and the processing engine of our solution.
We need to understand how the consumer uses water. And when the consumer uses water, we need to know how that's going to affect the storage point. And when the storage point is affected, we need to know if that's going to cause a problem where we need to make changes at the water treatment work. For us, Azure was key, and we use Azure Databricks, and that has honestly changed the way we work. There was no way that a human would be able to look through that much data and determine if there was a problem. In this case, it was a problem that only could be solved by AI.
The AI capability was an integral part of this solution. And what we wanted to do is to understand what that flow data was doing and to be able to understand the behaviors of the reservoirs at any given point. And to be able to combine that alongside weather data we're pulling across from meteomatics.
For the last 2 years, we've been trialling our smart metering program. We've been able to deliver an 11% reduction in demand across the households within these areas through identifying customer-side leaks and also through behaviour change by customers being able to understand how much water they use and also giving them better control of ways that they can save water at home.
It offers us the ability to understand how our customers use water and hence the best advice to give our customers as to how they could save water.
So as we scale up our smart metering programme, we need a platform like Azure that is scalable, high-performing, and also ensures that we've got the level of security around our customer data, but also provides us the insight, the level of information that we need as a business to inform our decision making.